Hello, welcome to our channel.
Subscribe.
Hey guys, back with Chris and AJ Eats. Today we're going to McDonald's to try the top 8 food items according to Ranker.com, which is voted by the people of America.
And we'll be rating each of these food items out of 5 on our own personal scale. We've been doing this for 5 years, traveled the country, and trying all sorts of different food for you guys.
Yo, what's up guys? We're at McDonald's and we're waiting for it to be 10:30 so we can order our top eight. And right now we're gonna eat sausage. What is this, McMuffin?
Yep, sausage McMuffins to hold us over. Yeah. So from the outside, the sausage looks good, the bun's all fluffy, looks tasty.
Take a first bite. Very good.
It's got good moisture to it. It's nice and warm because it just got off. And
I mean, and there's not much to it because, I mean, it's just a sausage and a muffin, but for a dollar, I think it's a pretty good deal.
It's a good deal.
And that sausage is nice and juicy and fluffy bread is a good combo.
I recommend. We give this a 4 out of 5.
All right, I get a large fry. All right, number 8 on our chart, we have the McDouble. The McDouble was $1. So not expensive at all, and it's about 390 calories. So, as we're looking at it here, it's got cheese, there's onions, pickles, and usually ketchup and mustard, but I hate ketchup, so that would make me unbiased, or biased, yeah. And I hate pickles, so this would be great. Here we go. Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, it just tastes like a normal cheeseburger to me. And I don't really like pickles, so that's a bad thing. But yeah, it just tastes like a normal cheeseburger, so it's pretty good. The burger, it's a little dry, but it's kind of juicy. The cheese is nice. It's tasty. And I'll give it a 3 out of 5. What do you give it?
3 out of 5. Now we will be rating the McDonald's McChicken, which is my favorite item on the menu. It's got a nice toasty bun, mayo, and lettuce, and this luscious chicken. So good. Now I'm going to take a bite. It's only $1 and it has about 360 calories.
That's good.
This thing is amazing. I totally recommend it, and I would give it about a 4.5 out of 5. That's how good it is.
All right, in number 6, we have the double cheeseburger. So, the double cheeseburger is $2, and it's about 440 calories. I took off the pickles for this one, so because I just hate them so much. So, we'll take a bite. It tastes pretty much the same as the McDouble. I don't really know what the difference is. I'm pretty sure it's the same exact thing.
It's just got 2 patties on it.
Oh.
The double cheeseburger.
So this one has two. This was, I think this one was a lot better though. I think the McDouble only had 1 patty on it. There was too much cheese to patty ratio in my opinion. This is perfect. So I'm going to give this I'll give this one a 3.5 out of 5.
Coming in at number 5 is the Quarter Pounder. It is about $4 and has 530 calories. The bun looks nice. It's got sesame seeds on the top. This is the first one that is not scorched up, probably because it comes in this box. And it looks very good and tasty and well put together. Now let's try it. It's not as flavorful as I would like. It's a little bland. Still tastes pretty good, but it could be more flavorful and juicy. So I'm gonna give this one a 3.5 out of 5.
Number 4, the McFlurry, Oreo McFlurry to be specific, is $2 and 340 calories. So let's give her a taste.
Looks like some good ice cream.
That was good. It's really creamy. You just hit with that Oreo flavor. It's just great. I love it. You want a bite? What do you think about it?
Nice and flavorful.
I'm giving that a 4 out of 5. That's pretty great.
Number 3 on the list is McDonald's chicken nuggets, one of the favorite items. They look nice and tender. They're coming a little cold now.
I love cold chicken nuggets.
But they still look tasty, so let's give them a bite. They only cost $2 and have 440 calories. It's got good flavor. I like the skin on it. Tastes pretty good, so I'm gonna give this one a 4 out of 5.
Number 2 on the list, the Big Mac. Big Mac is $4 and 550 calories. Look at this sucker. Got that famous third bun in there. And I don't know, this is what McDonald's is known for, I feel like. Okay, presentation's not very good, you can see. But I'm gonna just toss off this pickle. Oh, and there's mayo. Oh wait, that's the Mac sauce. Okay, I'm just gonna eat it. Let me cut it in half for us though.
The bun looks pretty good though.
That's true. Oh, I don't even have like a patty on mine. That's pretty good. There's not that much flavor to it though. What do you think?
You can definitely taste the sauce. The sauce tastes pretty good to me.
But yeah, so the patties are a little dry, but I don't know. I don't know what you expect from McDonald's, but the cheese is nice. The sauce is okay. I'm not a big sauce guy, but it's not bad. And you have that onions in there, I think there's some onions, and then there's lettuce, and I love bread, so 3 bread equals great. So I'm gonna give it 3.7 out of 5.
Coming in at number 1, drum roll please. What else but McDonald's French fries? Ooh. McDonald's French fries for the large is about $3 and has 510 calories. Let's give them a bite. Looking at them, they was been about 15 minutes since we ordered them, so they're not as fresh. They're becoming a little cold. And let's give them a bite. Honestly, these fries don't have that much flavor because, again, they're colder, and McDonald's fries aren't that good when they're cold, and they're becoming a little soggy, but they're still pretty good, so I'm gonna give them a 4 out of 5.
Alright, the results are in. We have made our decision on our rankings.
Coming in at number 1 is the McDonald's McChicken. Best item out on there today.
True that. Number 2, chicken nuggets. I love chicken nuggets so much.
Number 3, McDonald's French fries. These ones were a little old and soggy, but usually they are fire.
Number 4, McFlurry. It's just great. That creamy Oreo, great.
Coming at number 5, the McDonald's Double cheeseburger. Very good. Scrumptious.
All right, number six, the quarter pounder. It was juicy. It was good. Quality bread.
Number seven, the Big Mac. Not everyone likes a sauce, but to me, it was very good.
And coming in last place, the McDouble. It was just not good. Only one patty, two cheese. What the heck is up with that? All right. Thank you for tuning in.
Thank you very much.
Bye, AJ.
Bye, Chris.
Subscribe.
See ya.
I hope you guys liked our video. Subscribe and enjoy.